Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So this is the first time that I'm using a GoPro Hero 7 Black to shoot a video, but I've been using it for last 2 days and I'm not very much satisfied with it. So I think I guess I had just too much expectations from a GoPro. So I don't know how it should be used. I've never used it before. It's just been 2 days. So I think it's just too soon to give my decision about it. So I'll be using it for a couple of days and I'll get back to you with a proper review of that. So let's keep that aside and just make one video for today. So to give you a quick BTS about what I do in my whole day, one thing is shooting videos. So I'm next planning to shoot a recipe video for you guys. So here are all my ingredients and all the stuff which I've taken out of the fridge. Any guesses what it could be? Okay, never mind. If you have any guesses about what I'm going to bake, you can just leave your guesses in the comments below. And today we are going to cover one or two more places. So let's see. Also, if you are new to the channel, please consider subscribing to it. And if you like this video, please hit the like button. Guys, I thought that I won't come back to Jaripatka for a long while now after the food walk, but main wapas aa gaya hu and this time I'm trying Dhaba factory for the first time. So let's see how Dhaba factory is. I'm very excited. This is Sanju Baba chicken which we ordered at Dhaba factory, and this cost 370 rupees for half plate. And this is garlic naan which we have ordered with it and some tandoori rotis. Let's see how it is. Guys, Dhaba factory was really good and I really enjoyed their food, especially Sanju chicken, which was really really affordable as it cost just rupees 370 for half plate, jisme humne around 3-4 logon ne baith ke khaya hai. So main acche se bata sakta hu aapko ki it's really affordable. Wahan ki naan bhi bahut achhi thi, butter naan, garlic naan, sorry, it was really good. Uske sath jo starter humne try kiya tha wo bhi bahut acha tha. Overall a very nice experience. So I would highly recommend you guys that you go and try Dhaba factory. So after Dhaba factory, I have visited Zinea and the place is almost full like always. So I don't think I'll be able to take any videos inside without noise. So I guess let's see, if there's no noise, I'll definitely go in and give you a BTS. So let's go. So actually the noise level over here is too high because of the music, but I can just show you that we have ordered tea. And my friend has ordered breezer. So I'll get back to you after finishing this. So guys, it was a surprise, but Zinea was empty when I went there first. And after a while it started to crowd up, but I couldn't take a lot of videos over there because of the poor lighting conditions and it was very noisy over there. So I'm now back to my studio. I want to show you something which my brother got me as a gift for the studio, which is this very cool bonsai plant. It looks really nice. It's very big. It's 10 years old and he really got a good deal on it. So he just brought it for me as a studio warming gift. So just let me know what you think about it. And I'll be uploading one video every single day. So if it's your new, if you are new to my channel, just consider subscribing and hit the like button. Thank you so much.